personally, I love it down here on a Saturday. It's like a huge performance. You know, I view it as like a huge, crazy parade, and it is like that, you know.
A line to my friends for when I'm in Edinburgh. I walked into the Warwick pub, my sparring gave me quite a rub. There were Pete and Terry, what a shower. But I talked to them for nearly an hour. I had a pint and had to pay. It Disney often happened that way.
Oh, Disney film.
I chatted a girl up and ended a fight.
This is Disney.
And we sat and hit me for a bitter and light. I spotted Jerry, a barman handy, but I'm only saying that for a double brandy. There's Patrick the camper, outrageously gay, and many who only walk that way. There was Nigel for a rough trade with a big bag of money, and Peter, his boss, with a face far from funny. There was Kevin, I'm a fan of his, because he's a thespian in the show business. And his brother Keith, who you'll all know. I'm glad to have him in my portfolio. And Si Miller-Mundy, a good man to come to. He'll often lend me a fiver till Sunday. There's Dale the barman, a cheery soul, who likes bad football and good rock and roll. And old Simon Roberts, the action man, who goes to Saudi whenever he can. There's a whole gang of jocks, Gary Gordon and Pete, who drink beer in the pub and sing songs in the street. Mushy Peas used to get here, but we now see him never. But there's his mate John, who's quite equally clever. There are lords and hippies, gays and straight, and many who change after half past eight. Here's Ray, the guru of the clan, with Kirsty. What a lucky man. All life is here, and so am I, so give me a Guinness, or a thirst I'll die.